Well, I just don't think it's right to one, not have a face-to-face talk with a player if you're going to fine him and take his money, and two, I don't think it's right that you're kind of picking out one play. If you watch the whole game, watch every position, you'd find that particular play lots of times. So it just seems overboard. But I understand bell player safety and all that, and I respect that. But I think there has to be. Sometimes you have to use common sense.
Have you, has the process even been started? Like, have you filed?
Honestly, I talked to Scott Fleury, the head of the CFLPA. I said that I would like to appeal it, and then they kind of take it from there. So I haven't really worried about it after that.